Hey, so it's a Saturday, 13th of April, 2019. Today's the day that we're driving back to Jakarta for the election so that we can cast our vote there. But I haven't done any packing at all. I'm supposed to do all of my packing yesterday, but yesterday was such a stressful, such an emotional day for me. So I decided to take the rest of the day after work to just basically do nothing, to just unwind. The reason why it was such a stressful day, well, to be honest, it's been a stressful week so far for me because the kids, some of them got the Singapore flu, and I don't know what's causing it. I blame myself a lot, and I feel sad because I can't help but I love those kids. So even though they're not my own kids, I love those kids. So when they're sick like that, and at the same time a lot of them are sick, I'm sad and I blame myself. And yesterday I found out that one of the parents weren't honest to us about their kid's condition. So we found out that the kid was the first one to got Singapore flu, but the parents didn't share to us that information, even though they knew that it was Singapore flu. So, yeah. Basically, he ended up causing a lot of other kids to have the Singapore flu also. I'm not blaming the kid. Clearly, it's not the kid's fault. But I do blame the parents. That's why yesterday was such an emotionally draining day for me. I went from worry to sad to blame myself and then switched to angry, just full on rage. Because full on rage to the kid's parent. That's such a selfish and irresponsible thing to do. For them not to share the honest condition of their child. They're endangering other children because of what they've done or not done. But I make it known. I make it known that it's not right. Anyways, I'm just gonna start packing now because hopefully when all of this is done, all of the packing is done, we can start our trip in less than an hour. First of all, I'm packing these PJs. Got to have something comfortable for you to sleep in. And this is my other clothes that I'm going to wear for my week stay in Jakarta. And these are my basic skincare products, nighttime and daytime skincare products. First, we have this exfoliating toner, and then this is hydrating toner, and this is essence, and this is the day serum, night serum, day cream, night cream. This one is made by my cousin, the dermatologist one. And then this is very important, the sunscreen. And this is basically my most favorite sunscreen ever. And this is my lip sleeping mask that sometimes I use also as a lip balm. Of course, we have also basic toiletries. We have bar of soap, this is toothpaste, and then facial wash, shampoo, conditioner, all very basic stuff that I use daily. And of course I have this makeup case with all of my basic makeup that I might or might not need, with a lot of lipsticks, that's for sure, because I love lipsticks. Can't also forget to bring selfie sticks. Those are for taking pictures or vlogging, and then also chargers, earphone, music player, and I have my power bank charging at the moment. Kenapa ya? Dikasih balung aja ya sama mama?
Iya.
Mama, lagi ngapain?
Makan.
Makan siang?
Ya.
Pakai apa?
Sop.
So we're stopping by the toll road to get lunch. It's about 2 p.m. now. It's now 7 p.m. and we're finally home. We've arrived home. It's been more than a year since I last come home. The last time I was here, it was November 2018, and it's only for a night. Not even a night. It was for less than 24 hours. Now I'm here. I'm back home. This feels more like home to me than Jogja, because, well, ever since I was born, this is my first home. This is the first and only home I know. I spent more than 30 years in this home.